The 2024 China-America summer camp has opened in the city of Wuxi in eastern China's Jiangsu province. 46 students from 7 states in the United States will spend 10 days with 48 Chinese peers. These American students have been studying Chinese for over 5 years and have a deep interest in Chinese culture. In the coming days, Chinese and American students will join hands to visit Yixing Bamboo Forest, Three Kingdom Film and Television City, and Huishan Asian Town. They will experience activities include pottery making, Chinese kung fu, and various sports, immersing themselves in the charm of traditional culture.
Because Wuxi is one of our most important places in China and abroad.